What's up, everybody? Sick Mind here with some more Dragon Ball. I just got done watching friggin' DBZ Abridged. Good shit. Final Fantasy, A Realm Reborn, and the continuing adventures of Bryce Allren. Notice I'm keeping my voice kind of subtle. It's because I don't want to wake my roommates. And I figured, you know, this is relaxing. Is what this is. And so I want to keep it that way. The task is simple. Put down as many Loco Chico population as necessary to acquire 8 of their egg sacs. Having done so, you are to deliver them to Monragon at Gilbert's... I think I'm saying that right. At Gilbert's Spire. He will answer any queries you might have. Now, I have other business to attend to, which means fuck off. A nice way of saying fuck off, but fuck off nonetheless. Okay, there's a quest right here. Let's see if we can't do this one real quick. Oh, good. It's within my reach, so... Marilyn, a serpent of the Bannock, is seeking a volunteer to gather materials used in the training of recruits. Okay. And once again, if you want to read this stuff, feel free to pause, though it's like really unnecessary information. Okay. You can see on my little mini map the little story emblems. Okay. But this is what I'm doing right now. We're gonna go ahead and... It's been a minute since I've played as a Bryce, or as a Lancer in general. I've been playing as my other character. So, there's one. Only got to kill 4 of these things, so I mean, that's not bad. I think I got both of their attention. Didn't mean to, but that's fine. They're not going to put too much of a fight up. Unless they decide. Unless I get ganged up on by another thing. But that did. Alright, there we go. There's that. And I got 1,100 EXP because I did the hunting log just now. Didn't even realize that was a thing. And we'll take out this last one right here. There we go. That's the last one. And we can head back to camp, finish this little quest off. And then we'll get cracking on the story quest. I really need to stop doing that. Alright. There we go. And... No, I never use these, so... There we go. Let's see. Let's get here. All these little things, and I never use them. What? Bunch of little shit. I keep forgetting about that I have. You know what the hell, we'll use it. Wind up cursor. I have no idea what that did. But I think that's... And that's for when I get a chocobo. So I can... Let's see. Fuck it, we'll eat. Alright. I am well fed now. So now... Pass through here. Oh, these are weak. Oh, this is gonna go by quick. Like Lancer, I main as a black mage on my other character on the Diablo server. I'm level 50 black mage on there. I'm kind of expanding my repertoire with that character though, because I think I'm leveling all of the mage jobs and the new job rogue. But you know, there are plans that, you know, you can only do so much. I enjoy this game. It's relaxing for me. You know, after a long day, I have a regular job, and after a long day of work, I like to, you know, I like to get on here and just have a good time. I like to have fun. So that's what this game gives me. It allows me to have fun. So let's see what this is. Okay. Now there's that. Now I did something. Hold on. Yeah, I have a mount. Oh my god. I have a mount. Unauthorized to some. And I can't use it. Alright, that's fine. Guy's right here anyway. Monrengrin. I know I said that wrong, and I don't care. Ah, you must be the adventurer standing in for our injured companions. Terribly unfortunate business, that. Take your Chigo egg sacs and get on your way. It seems, however, that you had little trouble gathering the egg sacs in their stead. Excellent work. I shall have them sent over to the Trapper's Leak immediately. Lest you wonder, these egg sacs are not destined for the dinner table. Members of the Twin Adder and the Wood Whalers are assisting the League by collecting the samples they need to check for signs of sickness. Oh, so you're checking them for, like, disease. And the water's down there. Hold up. Makes sense. The Chigo, you see, is one of the few creatures capable of transmitting the disease known as the Creeping Death. Until relatively recently, any hearer who contracted this ghastly illness would almost invariably perish. Man, sounds like we're good. Indeed, a single outbreak once claimed the lives of a third of the Hiran population here in Redania. That was a long time ago, of course. With the medicines available to us now, the Creeping Death is not the killer it once was. Even so, it is best to halt any new outbreaks before they occur. Thus, we gather Chigo eggs on a regular basis in order to assist the Trappers League with their ongoing research. Your timely assistance is most appreciated. It's giving me like 13 gems of some kind. Let me check that. Hold on. Maybe they're valuable? Wind shards. Don't know. And I have another story quest from him. And I have options this time. Neat. Alright. I think I might get the hempen gaskins from this. Because if I want to level a mage job, that'll probably work. I skipped one, I'm sorry. While I attempt to instill some backbone into the so-called soldier, would you mind recovering the survey gear and returning it to Hearer Pauline at Galvano's Bower? According to my recruit's tale of woe, there should be a set of survey records, a surveyor's rope, and two boxes of surveyor's instruments strewn about the interior of a cave to the south of here. Sigh. It's a wonder the damn fool didn't lose his boots. Ahem. Matron, watch over you. Is there a bit of sass in your voice? Alright, it's south of here. Oh, there's another person with the... Ah, here we go. May as well get these as I can. Supply with a high potion. Okay, I find myself blah, blah, blah. And the merchant. So let me get this straight. You want me to buy you a high potion? Alright. Fine. Oh man, I'm already lost. I'm going the wrong way for the Bannock. So... might need to mend some of my stuff either way. Here we go. Oh. Oh. River is home to a colony of black elves whom I sent a party of recruits to slay. Yet scarcely a bell after I had done so, the youngsters returned, hysterical, yet noticeably unbloodied, and loudly bemoaned their misfortune at ever having been sent to contend with such hellborn horrors. Pitiful. Oh, you freaking thing. Sometimes this game does not... it's this little mouse cursor thing. It's a love nut. Where's... merchant. Over here. There we go. And once again, I'm kind of upset that this guy would... let's see. Repair gear. Repair all. There we go. No. Hey. 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 Is it under tools? Okay. It's right there. Still better reimburse me for this shit. So I got two story quests right now. Keep running into shit. And that right there is a fate, but I'm alone in this area for as much as I know, so I don't want to contend with that. Better be happy. No idea squirrels could... a squirrel. Well, he did reimburse me. That's exactly how much it costed. Okay, what am I dealing with here? Fs. Well, you mother... you can go F to yourself. Oh, no, moving. Can't get me. Okay, there's another one. Oh. Oh, wow, I killed them quick. Didn't even realize that. Do slow him down. Oh. Oh, he got me anyway. Oh well. There's that. And right in front of me. Like clockwork. There we go. There's that, and then there's the quest that's down here somewhere. It's in a cave, apparently. Handling two story quests all at once. Good times. Alright, so it looks like I got some opposition ahead. That's fine. I can deal. He's dead. Alright, and chances are I'm gonna level before this quest is even over. Oh. Jeez. Die. He's looking the other way, but still, don't want to take the risk. Alright. And I know this game is pay to play, and personally, that doesn't bother me. Not one bit. Yep, leveled. Look at that. That son of a bitch. Probably need to get a better weapon soon. That's what I thought. You die, motherfucker. There's that. And I think the instrument's over there. I'm like standing under him. That doesn't look right. Go. Yep, knew it. Hopefully his buddy doesn't aggro me, but if he does, that's fine. Let's collect this. There we go. Look at that. Two birds, one stone. I ain't got time for you. So I gotta go there in a minute. Can I cut through here? Probably not supposed to. Nope. Hopefully I don't get stuck. There we go. Wasted that run. Alright. Yeah, it's kind of hard not to use sprint when it's like one of the most effective freaking tools I have. And I'm guessing he's in here. Yeah, right. Oh, no. Alright, what do you have to say to me? Yes, may I assist you with some matter? There we go. Oh, but this is the equipment I left with the soldiers of the Bannock. Fled at the first sign of danger, you say? I see. Well, all is not lost. It appears that the recruit managed to complete the surveying assignment. The records are actually quite detailed. With the changes wrought by the Calamity, I thought it wise to send the Order of the Twin Adder on a number of expeditions to map the region's topography. As fortune would have it, the officers saw these tasks as an excellent opportunity to train inexperienced soldiers. We can no longer rely on our past knowledge of the Twelve's Wood if we are able to survive these troubled times. We must reacquaint ourselves with our surroundings, that we may better discern the threats we now face. Stay vigilant, adventurer. Okay, and like I said, I'm gonna take these. 'Cause because chances are I can use those later. And Gabino has a quest for me. Cool. Alright. And accept. I don't need this. Alright. So, oh, this is like right here. Okay, I can do this. Apply the Ember Unguent to the alien trees and slay the parasite fungars. Right, so this is a key item mission. Oh, whoops. I whooped him. And after I get done with this, I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna finish up the story quest. After Panic. Alright, there's that. I should probably start the story mission that's in that hut. These fungars are very different from the fungars in Final Fantasy XI. Alright, there's that. Yep, took care of it. Handled. But whatever. They're better than what I got. And I got an achievement. Storytelling. I could definitely use that. Alright, so let's do this real quick. Oh my god. Okay. Slay 8 microchews. Will do. Son of a bitch poisoned me. There we go. I'm still poisoned. Oh no. Not like I meant to do that, but whatever. Just attack. There we go. guess I'll get the quest for her. Pauline, a conjurer at Gabineau's Bower, seeks enabled adventure to call the local hoglet population. These beasts have always been called the 12's old home. Their appetite has grown so insatiable of late that I fear they will devour every nut on the forest floor. The cycle of life cannot well sustain such gluttony. I must ask you to slay at least 6 of these creatures. Their sacrifice will be to the greater good of the 12's wood, I assure you. Okay. Person to which I finished this quest. There you are. I'm one of those microchip, all that is one piece of news. Okay. And I need that. Thank you. Alright. So new. Yep, new hands. Oh. Or mittens, and I do not like that. Because I have standards when I play these games. I can wear those, but they wouldn't do me much good. Do I have anything for my feet? Nope. Alright, so how about ring? No. Wrist? No. Ears? No. Neck? No. I am basically empty. And that works. That's fine. Alright, we still gotta finish. That's Butcher of Green Tier. So, we will take care of that in a minute. Right now, I want to finish the story quest for the Bannock guy. I forget his name. Galfred, it's right there on the screen. Duh. Alright. If there's one thing this game does really, really well, it's making fun out of tedium. I'm not really bored doing all this. Welcome back, Bryce. You performed admirably. I had my recruits watching from the banks as you dispatched the Eps. It appears your skill in battle has inspired them. Either that, or they have no wish to be upstaged by an adventurer. It matters little which. What does matter is that they have resumed their training with renewed zeal, and that I have you to thank for. I'm in your debt. Okay. Better spear. Yes, please. And some other weapons, but I need the spear. So, we will now equip the bronze spear. There we go. I have a better helmet? No. Okay. Oh, look at that. I think it's actually... Is it longer than my other one? Okay, that was the last story quest from him. So, off to see a guy about some hoglets. If I yawn, forgive me. It's because it's 9:42 at night, and I am doing this solely for the fact that I wanted to record more of this for you guys. Oh, that's so much better. That's like a point or two extra of damage. I do not care. The point is, oh shit, nope, not today. Not today, little piggy. Slow your roll. Oh, that is so much nice. So much nicer. There we go. Oh, and I'm getting my hunting log still. This is good. I kind of lucked out with this because the dragoon... His hunting log seems to fall right in line with the story missions. Oh boy. go. Oh, and there we go. Got 1,300. I gotta do two more. I thought it was only four. Oh well. Okay. Hey tree. Oh, what level are you? No. No, 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 no. I'm fine. Thank you. Difference between bravery and stupidity right there. If I had a conjurer with me, I'd be like, yeah, I could take it, whatever. I got this. Oh boy. And there we go. That should do it. Yep, right there. Don't mind me and my big old spear. Wow. Oh yeah, she's Elizon. That's why she's way taller than me. Yes, the elementals rejoice at your actions. The life of the forest relies on a delicate balance, and the unchecked proliferation of beasts would mean a slow but certain death for the Twillswood. It is our duty to correct such imbalance, and swiftly, even if it means shedding blood. Greater good. Bullshit. Though it may seem trivial, you have performed a vital service this day. May the elementals bless your future endeavors. Once again, I am doing mind-numbingly pointless shit. But it's fine, because I'm having fun. Neither the wristband. Thank you for providing me with shit that I actually need. Thank you. That means a lot, actually. Alright, I almost have a... Is my armor still level 5? Yes, it is. That's fine. Oh, whoops. Talking trees. Rings. Neato. I'm gonna get eye drops for this. Pauline at Gabineau's Bower needs an adventurer to call the growing anole population, as well as gather some of the scalekin's eggs. Why the hell not? I'm almost level 10. And I'd be able to do my Lancer quest. Sweet. The numbers have continued to grow since the advent of the 7th Umbral Era. You see forcing packs of the scalekin to come down from the mountains in search of food. If you could slay half a dozen or so of the beast, that should lessen their need to hunt and also serve as a warning to the Anoles to remain within their territory. But I'm afraid you must do more than thin the existing population. If we are truly to break the spiraling growth, then we must also target their future offspring. Bring me 4 Anol eggs, and you will have played your part in returning balance to this area of the forest. So I'm going to continue this in the next video. Thank you all so much for watching. I'm a sick mind. This has been Final Fantasy, A Realm Reborn, Bryce's Adventure. If you like this video and you want to see more, please leave a like, subscribe to my channel, and let me know in the comments section what you thought. If you think, you know, I should be doing some other job or something like that, that's fine. I'll endeavor to do that in the future. But for right now, I'm a Lancer, and I like it.